Thanksgiving, November 26th, you know. Cool 33, Kilo G 33, Rush 33, Cash 33. In the fucking building, West High Facilities is the organization. I mean, that's bro right there, you know who that is. No surprise. This is the season of giving back. We all here putting in our part and effort, coming from this community, Bronx, New York. We all been here 30 years, 28 years, 27 years. And our duty here today is to give back to the community. We all equally shared and put in. Got a whole bunch of giving back going on. We got turkeys, we got stock, we got a whole bunch of stuff to fill the bellies and make people that sad this season or less fortunate happy to be able to be alive this season, you know?
I'm showing over the ropes, I gotta raise him up. Used to take part in fundraisers to try to make some for my mother. And reminisce about them days I used to kiss and hug her. Mama, I wish you never had to leave our sight. Things started going so left.
Well, we appreciate it. We appreciate it. And let me tell you, listen, we're in a very difficult time right now. So the fact that people still have it in their hearts to have compassion and passion to do the work despite what's going on in the world, we appreciate it immensely. So we say thank you, thank you, thank you. Keep giving, giving, giving. Because we have people who want to receive, receive, receive. But with that said, we ask God to continue to bless you guys and keep you during this difficult time as well as your families, so that whatever's in your heart to do, you can still be around you to do it. We appreciate it. And this is a letter of appreciation.
Thank you so much.
And saying thank you very much for all that you've done. We'll
leave you. But no, Russian is not renting rooms. Stack the cake up all winter to get fresh in June. You boys placenta, try and catch an exit room.